Fellow tennis nerds, welcome to another tennis nerd video. This time I will talk about shoes, more specifically these Wilson Chaos Mirage. They look like this, not the most standard looking tennis shoe, really low profile. I've used them quite a bit, as you can see. Interesting shoes. I like kind of the look of these. Some people didn't like them as much. If I look in my Instagram feed when I posted about these shoes, fit is very narrow and snug, so if you have wide feet, I would not look at these. Also, they're low profile shoes that are light. So these are for you who want to feel light, fast, and move quickly around the court. Really good traction, thanks to the outsole. Very, very good traction here. I don't feel any like slippage. I always feel like I have grip, which is very important when you have a light shoe especially. So really happy about that. For my knee issues, the dampening and cushioning of these shoes are not really what I look for in a tennis shoe. I need more support. I want to make sure I can play as much tennis as possible and still protect my aging knees. And I don't play on clay courts, which are generally a bit better for comfort. I play on hard courts, kind of cement style courts with a bit of a sandpaper-like surface. Gives you good grip usually, but it's quite hard on your joints and knees. So you have to be a bit careful, and the shoe is very important. So I use more dampened, sturdy shoes, and not as fast feeling and light as these, but they give me a bit more support. So for these shoes are not for me, but if you like a fast shoe and you like to feel really light and quick on your feet, this shoe is excellent. I really like the fit, just slip in and very snug, comfortable. As I said, they're quite narrow. Some people might not like that. It worked for me. It's just that it felt a bit too light and not sturdy enough for what I look for in a tennis shoe. So if you're interested in a light and fast shoe, the Wilson Chaos Mirage is the way to go. So the obvious pros and cons of the Chaos Mirage is that they're light, fast, nice fit, looks pretty sweet. But there's a lack of cushioning, which is usually the case with these light shoes. And this is an ultra light shoe, 330 grams or something like that. It's like a racket. Narrow fit, so for some, it might not give you the fit you're looking for if you have wider feet. That's all for this Tennis Nerd shoe review. I hope you found it useful in selecting your tennis shoe. What shoe do you use? I'm curious to know. Playing around a lot with shoes, trying to find the perfect one for me. So any tips or recommendations you might have, that's interesting. If you want to discuss shoes in the comments below, go ahead. And if you need help finding a racket instead of a shoe, you should check out the Tennis Nerd consultation service on tennisnerd.net. And if you want more nerdy tennis stuff, you should become a patron at patreon.com/tennisnerd. That is all for this one. Have a nice day, and don't forget to play some tennis.